You must say nothing. Say nothing about the present situation in this city. Say nothing about hunger. Say nothing about jobs. Say nothing about pay. But it is you, my friends, who must suffer the cuts in wages and in dignity. And you must not complain, because that would be unpatriotic. I will not be silent. Not this Englishman.